broadcast to the emergency alert system. This is not a test. I repeat, this is not a test. Officials in Washington, D.C., in cooperation with state and local authorities, have issued the following emergency bulletin. Due to the recent unfolding events, all remaining unaffected citizens are strongly urged to cautiously proceed to the nearest Army or National Guard facility. You will not be safe anywhere within the affected area. I repeat, if you are hearing this message, you are within the affected area and will not be safe anywhere. The National Guard, in conjunction with the United States Army, will be setting up rescue stations at these locations to aid in the temporary evacuation of each of the affected cities and towns until the outbreak can be contained and other concerns can be eliminated. If you cannot safely make it to the nearest Army or National Guard facility, please take refuge in the nearest civil defense bomb shelter, as the Army and National Guard patrols will be checking these sites consistently for survivors. Citizens found exhibiting signs of infection or found with open wounds will be quarantined and contained on site. Martial law has been declared and a mandatory curfew will go into effect at 8 p.m. Eastern Time tonight and will continue every night from dusk until dawn until further notice. If you are found on the streets after 8 p.m., you will be met with deadly force. I repeat, anyone found outside after 8 p.m. will be fired upon. By special order, this message will be repeated indefinitely until this emergency bulletin is rescinded. For all those who are left, good luck and Godspeed.
Thank you. Thank you.